When prisoners in the United States are released, they face an environment that is challenging and actively deters them from becoming productive members of society. Recidivism is defined as the rearrest, reconviction, or reincarceration of an ex-offender within a given time frame.
At the age of 17, I caught a couple charges, 9 adult felonies actually. I was sentenced to 15 years and I just did 14 and a half years. I got out on April 5th.
Once released from prison, ex-offenders are faced with many obstacles of re-entering society. Whether it's been 20 years or 6 months, the re-entry process can be very overwhelming.
They have a number of different challenges, from clothing to food to shelter, some of the basic needs, and we try to support them in that. But one of the largest challenges they have is the lack of hope and inspiration to do well, and a support staff to help them accomplish that.
In a report released by the Florida Department of Corrections, 25.4% of inmates released in 2013 returned to prison within 3 years. When ex-offenders return to prison, they are caught in the cycle of recidivism.
They help me and let me know positive things on how I can break the cycle, because I'm tired of being tired. You know, I'm ready to break this cycle. I'm tired of being incarcerated. I was at the age of 15, I've been incarcerated for every single year. I'm 26 now.
Some major obstacles ex-offenders face include securing employment, housing, proper identification, the right to vote, and the overall struggle with adapting to the social disconnect from society. The causes of these challenges are systemic and affect ex-offenders at all levels of society. For most ex-offenders, the only hope in tackling these obstacles are re-entry programs.
They've taught me a lot of things here, you know what I mean? And it's like, it's love here. They taught me how to, you know, don't be ashamed, you know what I'm saying? If you need help, ask somebody for help.
Florida has the largest prison system in the United States, and given the volume of inmates released each year, reentry programs play a vital role in breaking the cycle of recidivism and helping ex-offenders transition back into society as productive citizens.